Don't worry, these jerks. It's a job to be broadcasting.